We are on our way to dinner and then we're going to
the 1975. Wait, were you leaving that one to me?
I'm leaving.
We're going to the 1975.
You look so cute.
You do too. Like, you look.
Thank you.
She was overthinking about this vest, blazer thing.
And yeah. I always wanted to be a blazer girl, but like every time I put one on, I've hated it.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
With the Prada glasses. Okay, girly.
Thank you. Thank you. I would love a drink.
I would like a mojito for sure. Okay. And then, I don't know. I'm kind of feeling like a burger, a fry, maybe Asian food.
Do you want to just go to Sparkman Wharf and get something from the little things? And we can sit out there.
Yeah.
You look so cute. Perfect. You look so cute. I'm so excited.
London. Hi, pretty girl.
I'm not drunk, I swear.
What song are you most excited for?
Robbers.
Me too.
Yeah.
Is that the only one you know?
No.
Sincerity is
scary. Be my mistake. Somebody else, Chocolate Girls.
Oh, I'm so excited for Chocolate. I hope he does an acoustic.
I'm so
excited.
Sex.
The bartender was giving, she went to go get the drinks, oh shit. And the bartender, we didn't tell her where we were going, and she was like, enjoy the concert. So, it must be the All Black.
Ooh. That dog looks fucking gross.
What'd you get? I got a kimchi hot dog with some waffle fries.
The waffle fries look good.
Crispy. Let's see if the tacos I waited 20 minutes for are worth it.
They look really plain, but you like that. As I say that.
They look pretty good.
Do you feel back to normal?
Yeah.
Are you not hangry anymore?
Uh-huh. Are you?
Oh, okay, I wasn't that hangry. Was I?
A little.
Scary hangry?
We'll just get quiet.
Yeah. I'm glad we're back to normal. Love you.
Love you more. Something.
This is from
Haley's Closet, but
she
doesn't know where it's from. This is from Motel Rocks, Forever 21, Princess Pub.
All right, we got Obey pants, Princess Molly. We got London's Closet again, tanked up, and a beanie from Sam's.
We're gonna go walk and get a drink from the grocery store.
She wants to get a little.
I want like, how I'm doing.
She's trying to have a good time.
I'm trying to have a good time, you know what I mean? And then we're gonna go into the concert!
Guys,
we're purposely.
The 360 of her attitude right now. You have to notice it too.
I do. And I knew you were gonna say something.
They didn't have anything cold, so we got these Stella Rosa can.
Two pack,
perfect. And I just got a cup with ice because I already threw my mojito away.
Why is this feel illegal?
Could be slightly, but I don't think so. We're kind of in a lot.
We're not in Utah.
Yeah. Utah's conditioned us to think
everything is illegal.
Cheers.
That's really fucking good.
I would have to say my favorite fruit is mango.
Yeah?
And then raspberry.
Yeah. What did I say it was my first
time? You've always said mango.
Oh, I have? You always go, I'm gonna say it.
Hi guys! We had this wild idea. I'm gonna let London explain it actually, but we just came up with it.
Well, okay, a lot of people have done this. We're not.
No,
we invented this. But what do you guys think about a trip
with us?
With us. We'll host it. Okay, we could pick a location, say Greece, Thailand. Let's do Thailand, actually.
I've been there, but yeah.
Well, perfect. You can be the tour, main tour guide.
Okay.
We plan a trip, we plan all the excursions, and then you can come. Who's down?
Let us know. Put in the comments if you would, like, actually consider going on a trip.
Go Bolts, apparently.
Go Bolts!
I got two this time.
What's up, man?
Thank you.
We're nosebleeds,
but here we go!
Okay, we are on our way home.
It was pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
We had nosebleeds, obviously, so
you just gotta really vibe with it.
Yeah.
It was still really fun. Wish I didn't feel sick, but that's showbiz, baby.
We don't have a concert for like
a month.
A month
and a half.
Yeah, our next one is gonna be good though. We're gonna go all out to Chelsea. Yeah. So
where we met.
Yep.
I love you.